Operation complete. Systems on. Caution. Environment hostile.
Begin operation.
Thank you.
civilian population. Inflicting civilian casualties. Cleared.
Good evening, gentlemen. You have been summoned here today to execute the final stage of Operation Rebirth. So without further delay, it's time to start our new world. All stations are now fully operational. Petra, Venice, French Riviera, Germany, England, United States, and Panama. After each base has completed its operations, we will then meet in Petra, where you shall all witness the launch of the Four Horsemen. Upon my command, the strategically placed satellites shall emit an electromagnetic pulse that will spread like a much-needed cure across the globe, leaving the Earth cleansed, completely drained of power. Neither the deepest canyons nor the highest mountains shall be spared. Unfortunately, there is one precaution we must take. Our insiders tell us that IES is aware of our presence and has sent a spy to stop us. Normally I wouldn't worry about a single spy, but I have reason to believe that this is the very man who crippled our endeavors in 83 and postponed our plans. This will not happen again. We will use our army of agents to eliminate him. Ignorant government agencies don't know who they are dealing with. They will soon understand that this will happen. It has been foretold. It's for the good of all humanity. That is all, gentlemen. When the four horsemen ride, darkness will blanket the earth, and a new king will rise from the ashes.
Thank you.
rendezvous location. Approaching weapons van. Area cleared.
Weapons broke.